used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
But matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim is a dead pilgrim.
A dead pilgrim. Yeah, I know, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
See you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. How you been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
So are you.
I know. But I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Seriously, I wish I had as much energy as you. Got a new lead on Jane?
Trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route did you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence.
Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here, too.
Yeah, this'll do.
You remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh, yeah, the one that had that saying, remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living. Come on, we're almost there. Had a nice crib. Damn it, locked. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure. Empty. Nothing here. Nothing in here. Party. But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus.
Saying, if you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
wonder how the wine tasted back then. Who do you voodoo? Sounds familiar. And that's what they called art?
Nothing like a party to celebrate the end of the world.
They died on their own terms.
Let's hope we get that lucky, too. I'll see what's upstairs. You check out the garden, okay?
Okay. From you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there, underneath all that pain and disease. I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Abe, come here. Check this out. Sit down, buddy. For you.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate. I've just found it, by the owner's dead body. May it be of more use to you. Here.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink. Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful?
Yeah, at least until night falls.
True. I wish Crane could have seen this.
Who?
Doesn't matter. I tracked down that guy for you.
Wait, what? And you're only telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you'd guess right away we were celebrating. The guy's in Villador. Supposedly he knows something about Waltz.
Villador. So I'm that close, huh? Wait, I got a favor to ask you. You deliver this to Gary? It's on your way. People don't like pilgrims there, but they pay well.
And where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe. But when something needs to be transported through the hordes of infected, then suddenly they're knocking on our doors. All right. But you owe me one.
Not just one. So what about that guy?
Well, I talked to him over the radio. He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide. See that antenna on the hill? That'll help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Told him he'd hear from you soon.
What does he want in return?
Didn't say. But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
I don't think that kind of guy exists.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey, hey, hey. She's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed. And she's always getting herself into trouble. But if you could get a load of her...
All right. Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes? I was going to say eyes. Beautiful. Steely. Huge.
Never heard anyone get so worked up about gray eyes.
Because you don't know shit about the world, let alone women.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We're gonna live there. No one's gonna drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
I'll drink to that.
And that Waltz. What's his deal? Is he family?
No. Not at all.
Then why are you looking for him? Will you tell me sometime?
Yeah. Yeah, one day.
Well, my time's up.
So when will I see you again, huh? In another 2 years?
Maybe. Take care, man. I hope you find that Waltz guy, or whoever you're looking for. And remember, 140.200 megahertz. At dawn, the guy's waiting for you.
Almost there. It's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this. What the? What the hell is that? Okay, let's give it a try. This is it, the broadcast station.
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Now.
Shh. It'll be all right.
Wait here. Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon. I'm here with you. You're safe with me. I know.
Do what I tell you.
Easy. Caesar's. Even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
We won't make it. The military will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes. Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about. This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with you.
I thought you changed your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you. Why you are stronger, more durable than others.
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivor's camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.
Hello? It's Aiden. Can you hear me now?
Loud and clear. That means you must be close.
I swam across the lake.
So, you've almost reached the tunnels. There's an entrance. The only one the GRE left when they sealed off the city. I'm coming from the other side. Hurry up.
What's wrong?
Hurry.
Bit me.
A volatile. Lots of those fuckers in the sewers. Let's get through the light quickly. Later. We have to move. Resist it. It'll pass. Just stay strong.
Here you are. We've been looking for you. And what about this one?
Seems dead to me.
Didn't have it on him. Let's go! I don't have the key. I swear! I destroyed it. I did this on my own.
I'll possibly be able to get him down.
I don't know what you're talking about. Let him go.
You're gonna make us let him go, punk? I'd sure like to see you do this. Bring it!
Yeah. Who was that? There's no time. In my pocket. I left you something. What is this? A GRE access key. The peacekeepers, they found it. We cannot lose it. You were gonna tell me what happened to my sister. Where's Mia? You will go to Fisheye. There, ask for a girl named Lawan. Give that to her. With it and her help, you'll learn. You will learn everything. Understand? Protect it. If Waltz gets his hands on it, the whole city, everyone will die. Waltz? Is Waltz here? He is. Oh, they're coming. You hear that? Renegades, run! We'll go together. Take this. All right, let's go.
What the fuck?
There's our lost lamb!
And he's not alone.
We can fix that. Slaughter him!
I can do this. Fuck off, asshole!
Ain't too smart fucking with us. Yeah.
But I'm looking for him.
You idiot. He'll kill you if he finds you.
Get on!
Fuck. Get to the vent. This way. You first.
What are you doing?
Waltz can't get the GRE key, remember?
What? Let me out!
Fisheye. The one. Go!
There's the traitor!
I get it.
Hey, fellas.
Let him go.
Is not yours. You can't.
Where is it?
I'm sorry.
Getting misty?
Not really. You're only dying. Before Zero Hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds. I love them dearly. One day, his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him, but he just pulled out his pistol and put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him." Then he pressed my finger on the trigger. I screamed. I wanted my grandfather to die. But years later, I realized what must be done must be done. You leave me no choice, my friend. Someone's here.
In the pit! Get him!
He's moving. Hack-On? Kill him, Hack-On. Kill him before I do it for you.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax. Breathe. Seems he hasn't turned.
Seems? Hack-On, I don't want that here.
You've come back to us. Blink if you understand.
Fuck my head.
You were on the verge of turning, but UV light and inhibitors pulled you back. The bat helped too, of course. You're alive. Let's keep it that way.
Guy almost kills us all and you're chatting him up?
Girls, relax. They're frightened. You almost destroyed their workshop. We need to move out. Can you walk?
But I don't understand. Where are we going?
To a safe place.
I gotta get to the fisheye.
The fisheye? Without the biomarker, you won't get near it.
What the hell is that?
Biomarker. Monitors the disease's progression in the dark. That's your ticket into the city. Without it, stepping out of the light is sort of a lottery. You don't know when you'll turn. You need a biomarker, and I know where to find one. Come on.
He's turning again.
Relax. Everything's under control. It'll be fine, hey? You're weak. Take a minute. Drink.
Seriously? What next? Maybe we should draw him a bath.
Sounds pretty cozy to me, ladies. Maybe next time.
Get bent, Hack-On.
She adores me.
Why are you helping me?
Let's get to know each other and find out. You go first. Where'd you get all those?
None of your business.
You're careful. Good. You live longer. You a real pilgrim? Or'd you steal that badge?
I was a pilgrim.
An hour to dusk.
I'm serious, Hack-On. He's not staying the night here.
Here. Your weapon and your radio. Not even a pilgrim could get by without that. Come on, let's go.
Not bad. Where's the fisheye?
The canteen is there, in the center. Past the chemical dumps.
I need to get there.
Too bad. Only way to go is through the tunnel. They protect it like a portal to the fucking Valhalla. Near impossible to get through.
It's my specialty. Where's the tunnel?
Not so fast, cowboy. You won't get far without a biomarker. You're a threat to everyone. And you've already seen how people in Villador react to a threat.
Well, can you help me? You seem to be familiar with the city.
I've lived in this city since before the world got fucked up. I could help you, but you need a biomarker. You won't get far without it. Where are you from? Pretty far, I guess.
About 2,000 kilometers.
Oh, shit. How the heck did you not get infected?
That's easy. Didn't let him bite me.
Here it's different. Here we're all infected. Heard of Haran? They isolated Villador too. They built walls. They locked us in. Turned out to be the thing that saved us.
And how do you get a biomarker?
You can't get them. Unless you know the right people. And I do.
Let's go.
By the way, I'm Hack-On.
I'm Aiden.
Nice to meet you, Aiden. Welcome to paradise. Over here.
Oh, you do know the moves.
I was in the military.
Special unit?
For 7 years. I even liked it. Except when I didn't. For insubordination, got blacklisted and they zeroed my bank account. Ended up driving a cab.
Ouch. How the mighty have fallen.
Fuck you. At least I got to know my way around the city. Oh, come on. You're too weak. Without an inhibitor, you won't last.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave it to me?
That was just the first time. But then it gets better. If you survive, of course. Catch!
You're telling me I could have died?
If I hadn't given it to you, you would have died anyway.
So, why are you helping me?
I know people are generally scared of you guys. But one pilgrim saved my life.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
Then welcome to your new beginning, my friend. Check out this place. They're like treasure chests. Usually got good stuff in them. Check it out. I'll wait. In case someone can't make it back to a shelter before dark.
What's that?
Crystals. Someone must have stashed them here. They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us. Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them. And I am always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you. They treat people like that, too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
Tell me more about them.
They consider themselves righteous protectors. They are good at killing infected, so you got to give them credit for that.
Yeah, pretty efficient killers.
Yeah, but their righteousness comes with a price. Always remember this. You either play by their rules or you're fucked. Their protection of the bazaar is more like an occupation.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure. Follow me. hope there are no surprises. It's getting dark. They are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest. In return, we'll get your biomarker. Fuck. Thieves.
Wait.
No, leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over this city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
I can't say much, but a former GRE scientist, Dylan, gave it to me. A guy named Waltz killed him. And before he died, Dylan gave me the key to keep it from Waltz. Contains important information, apparently. I hope to find out more at the Fisheye.
We'll have to see, won't we? Fuck me. We took too long. Plan B. Run like hell. Find a UV lamp. The bazaar. We can make it. Follow me, quick. They're close. Go on.
Hakon,
come on, open up now!
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Oh, fuck.
Biomarkers.
There's no time. We've got the howler on our asses.
Biomarkers?
Didn't you hear? Behind us!
I said biomarkers.
Here.
That is?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Fucker!
Here, huh?
Killian! Keep them busy! Killian! Fuck! Killian, come on! Killian! You trip over my body this morning and get killed! Asshole! Stop them! Open the fuck up! All this one day!
You pay for this one day!
Oh, shit, there's a lot of them.
Open the fuck up!
Oh, he did it.
I doubt we're done. Trouble loves company.
Hakon, get us in there!
I'm trying.
Kill him!
I know you're there!
Is that all of them?
I think so. Help me.
You're so fucked.
Damn it, Gillian! Should have waited a while longer!
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left, so can you.
Oh, come on! Stop being such a bastard already! Look at this!
Where did you...
That's rare.
Invite us in, or it'll get even more rare.
And who is this?
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything. Just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to... Oh, forget it. Doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. Survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Motherfucker. The hospital, then. I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
To help people, remember?
Sure, I remember, you moron.
Aiden, the maiden, stupido, papito. Find me.
HQ here. Hospital right needed. Copy.
Yeah, very funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line. Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this?
dock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left. I'm at the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Hey! This way. Big building, huh? GRE took over quite a few of these for drug research.
When it all got fucked, they grabbed research volunteers. And they paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more. We don't have much time. Stay close to me. Door's locked.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
I found some scrap.
You can make lockpicks out of that. Ah, good work. Stuff?
I had no other choice. I was forced to know my stuff.
Not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility? Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. I told you about Waltz before.
Mentioned something. Yeah.
I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
Control of the virus. The GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh? Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads.
I guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Chicken, Adi. The inhibitor.
Fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast. Run. Close. Oh, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. Roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, some place quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Ah, don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something. Here. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Villador. Plenty of interesting spots to check out. See the church? That's where the Howlers were after us. It's the center of the district. You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
You're going.
What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
Sorry.
What's the problem?
Hey, aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to hag? Man, you were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
What's this test about?
Our goats. They're kept in cages because they eat crops. But life in cages makes them sad, and they give less milk. So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk. I called this invention the electric fence.
So, what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. I'm missing a few parts, and they're not that easy to get. I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah, something much more interesting. You'll see, as far as I know, they could be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place, near the water tower. Alberto says they'll be there for sure, but it's a dark place, full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation.
Looks like you're in luck after all. I have the parts you need on me.
Are you serious? That's just fantastic. Heaven must have sent you.
Here.
I don't know how to thank you. One more thing. Could you help me set up my show? My installation's right outside the main entrance. Turn it on, please. I'll go get Alberto. Wait till he sees it. Meet me by the goat pen, then, near the wall.
How's it been, kid? Got a taste for city life yet?
I've been here and there.
You know, the best parties always happen in the center. And that's where we're going. I have a plan for how to get there. I'll tell you everything on the spot. Meet me on the roof near the main metro station.
Everything all right?
No. It's grilled. The goat is grilled. I'm such an idiot.
What happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage.
See? He's useless.
I'm sorry. I don't know how I could get it so wrong.
I told you it would be a waste of time.
Why? I don't think so. This is very, very... It has big, huge...
You're saying it has potential?
Potential, yes. It could be an effective weapon.
A weapon?
It's a ready formula. If you just use it on a weapon, it could raise your odds against turned creatures. The brave goat gave its life to science. There's dinner for everyone. And you? I take you as a... and pronounce you a...
Craftmaster? Really? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
We'll talk later. Come, Vincenzo.
I can't thank you enough. Here, take this. If it's not strong enough, come around to my craftmaster workshop.
Sure, thanks. Just, watch yourself out there, okay?
No worries, friend.
Just because you got hold of your shit.
First tournament in 3 years.
Attract
the toughest fighters in the city.
You're a better climber than one crazy girl I used to know. She was something. She even wanted to climb the tallest building in the city, the VNC Tower.
Was she one of your wives?
Almost. Too hot-tempered, even for my tastes.
And what about this passage to the center?
Right. Look, from this roof, you can clearly see the Peacekeeper's base.
So the PK run the city?
They sure think they do. That's what they need the uniforms and ranks for. They tattoo them. They're fucking obsessed with hierarchy. But they don't control the city. At least not all of it.
Who controls the rest?
The Colonel. The Renegades. Well, you won't meet them here. For now.
Wait, you brought me here to take a look at the Peacekeepers?
The PK are your ticket to the center. I told you the only way to get there is through the metro tunnels.
I'll go inside and draw their attention away from the platform. Then you enter the Metro Technical Station. There's an airlock there. We'll take it together to the central loop.
We can't just ask them to let me through?
No chance. Right now, each new face they see belongs to a suspect in their commander's murder. They know me. I trade with them sometimes. I deliver lamps from the girls, or goods from dark zones. There might be a few infected there. Nothing a pilgrim can't handle, though. When you get to the main station, let me know. Now you better get some sleep. You'll head out at night, when there's less infected in the tunnels.
I'm in the tunnel.
Okay. Now watch out for the infected. There might be a few, or a few dozen. I'm already in the PK base. I'll throw a UV flare through the vent, and you'll see how to get to the main station.
Hakon, I got to the flare.
Look around. The technical tunnel to the main station should be well lit. I've already lured the guards upstairs. I'll chat them up while you get inside.
Inside.
Five packs. Think about it, and I'll be right back.
I'm on the platform.
Open the airlock. I'll be there in a second.
Where did he come from?
He was wandering through the tunnels. Fucking bizarre riffraff.
More like a renegade spy.
Doesn't look like a renegade.
He's awake. Doing at our base?
I'm only trying to get to the city center.
The center? The tunnel's gonna be closed until you hand over Lucas's killers. Bizarre scum. How is it that you lot saw nothing, heard nothing, and you managed to forget about the ban on passage? Maybe we'll start punishing you by cutting off your hands. That would improve your memory, huh? What were you doing 4 days ago?
I'm a pilgrim. 4 days ago, I was 100 kilometers away.
Enough, Anderson. We need the truth. You won't get it through coercion.
But Commander Lucas is
dead, and now I'm in command. You've read the reports? A pilgrim appeared in the bazaar yesterday. Looks like he's not lying. Leave us, Sergeant. I want to talk to him alone. Where did you come from?
From Crossdale River.
That's over 1,500 kilometers from here.
It's actually more than 2,000. The freeway bridge has collapsed. There are no straight paths.
And you've managed to make it so far away. Impressive. What's it like out there these days?
When was the last time you were out of the city?
About 15 years ago.
And then there are that many fewer survivors, and that many more infected.
Stands to reason. Most people endure living in this hellhole because what's out there has got to be so much worse. My wife and I lived in England. I had 2 sisters, 2 brothers. Haven't heard from them for 10 years.
Where did they live?
In and around London.
From what I've been told, London doesn't exist. There may be 4 settlements left on the entire island.
Fucking hell.
Why would anyone think I killed your commander?
You tried to escape to the Central Loop 4 days after the murder. Besides, if I were Carl, I'd hire a stranger to kill Lucas too. It's the cleanest way.
Well, I don't know who Carl is.
Oh, you'll find out soon enough. Carl keeps both hands on the steering wheel. He's a faux sanctimonious prick who's turning the entire bazaar against us. Even though we protect them.
What's it like outside the walls? You never know where danger's gonna come from. Always new territories, new threats.
And you came here to take shelter?
I came here because I'm looking for someone. And a lot of people are said to have survived in Villador.
You're looking for someone? Maybe I can help you, but not for free.
I'm used to trading. What do you need?
No nonsense. That's good. The tunnel will be closed until I find our commander's murderer, Commander Lucas. His body was found in the bazaar, horribly mutilated. The people of the bazaar aren't making this easy. They're proud and loyal. They refuse to turn anyone in. But Command has lost its patience. I have orders from the top, Pilgrim. If the inhabitants of Old Villador continue to revolt, our army will come here and burn the bazaar to the ground. Now, I'd rather avoid that.
And what do you need from me?
Lucas had a weapon. A rare set of brass knuckles called the Lazarus. This is the key to finding the killer. If you learn anything about the Lazarus, tell me, and I will most certainly return the favor. It's worth a lot, and we didn't find it on his body. I think someone from the bazaar may have appropriated it.
And why should I work with you? You attacked me and accused me of murder with no proof whatsoever.
Our mistake. You're clearly not the murderer.
Why can't you investigate on your own? I hardly know anyone here.
That's exactly why you can help me. Nobody will talk to us. To them, we're occupiers. The fact that we clear the streets of the infected and catch criminals doesn't matter. What matters is that we eat their food and drink their water. But you, you're a pilgrim. There are many ways you can help people. And you're from the outside. They can trust you.
They tried to kill me.
Nah, look. We are your only chance. If you want to get to the center, that is. So, will you help me?
So if I find that weapon, you'll let me through to the center?
It's not that easy. Villador suffered much. First, it was isolated from the outside world because of infection. Then the walls became its salvation. But people here learned not to trust easily. I won't open the passage until I've caught the killer. But if you can find the Lazarus, I'll remember that. You'll be the first one through once justice is done.
Sounds as if I have no other choice. I'll try.
Look around. Ask people. And don't come back empty-handed. Good luck.
Good. They didn't kill you. Meet me outside.
We'll help you with the bandits.
I told you already. Don't be in the bazaar. This is death.
So, what did they want from you?
Been there like you said you'd be.
I did my best. I didn't know there was anyone else in the tunnel. Lucas's death is a big deal. They love this motherfucker like a father. Aitor doesn't have Lucas's charisma. He's gonna have problems.
Aitor said he might let me through to the center if I help him.
What are you supposed to help him with?
He wants me to find Lucas's weapon, the Lazarus. Went missing from the crime scene. He believes finding it will help find the killer.
The Lazarus, huh? Fancy set of brass knuckles, right? I know a guy who trades stolen goods and other shit he gets from thieves.
A fence?
Part-time fence. Full-time scammer. An artless one, too. He's got half the city after him for debt right now. If anyone in Villador is fool enough to buy a peacekeeper weapon, it would be him.
What's his name?
Hubert Kerbatsos. Also known as Half-Ass Hubie. Every day he sets up shop in the nearby windmill and waits for customers. Probably selling booze and weed to the PKs. If you want to find the Lazarus, talk with Hubie. I'll chase down some other leads.
Okay, let's keep in touch.
Thank you. Nah, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too. So get in line.
Got it. You know when I'll be here?
Maybe in an hour. Maybe two. You never know with old half-assed. That said, he's got the best moonshine. So, worth the wait.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess. Hey, you Hubert?
Who's asking?
A customer. I want to buy something.
Hey, you're that stranger they wanted to hang, aren't you? Hey, Hubie, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
But wait, I just want to buy something. So, that was Hubie, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer.
If you catch him, tell...
Yeah, sure. Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Hubie. Oh, wait a sec. I see him. Arsal's running to the northeast. Faster, Aiden. You almost got him.
About what? I haven't asked you anything yet.
I don't know anything about anything, I swear!
I'm told that you're a fence,
A fence? No way! A reseller, maybe, but...
I'm looking for the Lazarus. Yeah, used to belong to Lucas, the late PK commander. And don't try to tell me you don't know who Lucas is.
Well, then I won't.
You know anything about the Lazarus?
Are you kidding me? Even if I'd been offered those brass knuckles, I would have refused. I'm not an idiot. That weapon is way too hot.
How did you know the Lazarus is a set of brass knuckles, I didn't say that.
Come on. Everyone knew about Lucas's little love glove. He was always showing it off. If anyone thought I had him, they might also think I killed Lucas, which is bullshit.
Yeah, but someone tried to sell it to you, right?
I told you, I... Okay, fine. Maybe someone did, but I can't say who. Client confidentiality.
Stop fucking around. Tell me, or I...
Her name is Maya. I met her in the tenement building at Meatpacking Square, near the old butcher shop. But I don't know anything else. Leave me alone. It overlooks some army barracks or some shit.
All right, I can find that. Hey, Hakon. Hubert said someone tried to sell him the Lazarus. Do you know Amaya?
No. Strange, because I thought I knew all the women here.
I'm headed to Meatpacking Square.
Meatpacking Square? It's a fucked up place. There are some barracks there the army set up in 23 when shit went south.
She's supposed to be in one of the buildings that overlook them.
Okay. Stay in touch, bro.
Quiet.
Hey, kids. I'm looking for a woman named Maya. It was so funny.
Maya ain't a grown-up. She's just a plain old girl.
What? You were the one trying to sell a PK weapon to Hubert?
Yeah, but the jerk didn't want it. Got all freaked out and chased me away.
How did you get a hold of a peacekeeper weapon?
We all found it. Was wandering around with these punks and ran across a corpse. Happens a lot. He was totally dead. We searched him, and I ticked the brass who's a what's it's because I figured someone would pay a pretty penny for him.
Maya, I need that weapon. It's very important.
You expect me to just hand that brass Hoosie What's-It over? Are you nuts?
The Hoosie What's-It's real name is the Lazarus, and it belonged to an important PK. We might have a war if I don't return it. You could help us find a murderer.
Okay, I'll give you the stupid thing, but for 500.
That's a lot of money, kid.
Of course it is. Life's damn expensive. I have to buy water and a marker for my brother. He's turning 12 soon, you know.
I can give you 10, and that's my last offer.
Deal! Nobody wanted to buy it anyway.
Hakon, I have the Lazarus.
Cool. Get your ass to Eto with it. It'll make the perfect birthday present for him. Though I have no idea when that prick was born. I'll be near Metro Station.
Okay.
Two and two together and see what you get.
These things happen all the time.
Oh, the pilgrim has returned. I hope not empty-handed.
I found the Lazarus.
I'll be damned. I was right that you could open doors we couldn't. Where's the fucker who had him?
In Meatpacking Square.
You didn't let him go, did you? That could have been the murderer.
A girl had him. She's 10 or something. She didn't kill him. Just looted the corpse.
Stop. We'll get back to this later. Leave us.
I did what you wanted. It's your turn. Get me to the center.
Opening the tunnel to the central loop is beyond my pay grade, Pilgrim. Command wants me to find the killer.
Ader, you promised!
Cool down, Pilgrim. I keep my promises. First, take this. Token of gratitude.
Ader, I have to get to the center. Get it?
You're looking for someone, right? I want to go to the central loop, too. My wife and kids are there, and I can't protect them when I'm stuck here. The tunnel will open when I find the killer. Is that clear? You can help me? Or you can wait until I find him myself. I see traces of blood on the Lazarus's blades. Lucas managed to wound his killer before he died. Bastard's got to have a nasty gash.
If you find him, you'll not only help me, you'll be helping yourself.
Okay. Do you have any suspects?
The commander was murdered in the bazaar. It had to be someone from there.
The people of the bazaar are simple folk. Why would they risk defying you?
And that's why I want to discover the truth before the orders come down to use force. Besides, appearances can be deceiving. They want to get rid of us. They think anarchy is the key to building a new world.
Well, there is plenty of anarchy these days.
Carl is a faux pious hustler who brainwashes others with slick speeches. He says everyone's equal, but it's bullshit. You can't be a leader and an equal at the same time.
I'll try to find Lucas's killer.
Splendid. That's your ticket to the center. Head back to the bazaar.
Is there anything else I should know before I go?
Yes, as a matter of fact. But this is totally hush-hush. Word of this cannot get out.
Sounds serious.
Whoever killed Lucas took a little trophy. Carved his tattoo right out of his bloody arm.
They cut into his corpse? That is seriously fucked up.
Yeah, seriously. Men found out Lucas was desecrated like that, they'd lose their shit. And it would be total war. I'm telling you this, because if you find that little trophy, then you found the sick fuck who killed Lucas.
Got it. I'll head out right now. Me to find Lucas's murderer. Only then will he help me get to the center.
Doing his dirty work. Well, that's no surprise.
He told me to start with the bazaar.
Figures. PK and the bazaar really hate each other. Only two people matter at the bazaar. One is that overblown preacher, Carl.
I know that. Who else is there?
Sophie, his right hand. She has a way with the bazaar's more rebellious souls. Helps him keep control. There's also Dodger, a local gangster. He knows what's going on, and about the bandits led by Joe. But they're afraid of the PK.
Okay, I'll talk to Sophie and you look into Carl, unless you prefer the girl.
Sophie? She's not really my type, you know? And headstrong. Jeez, you'll see.
I hope Hazel's got a plan to solve the water issue.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Easy, Chief. He ain't PK.
How do you know? They're creeping around here all the time.
He's that outsider, the Pilgrim.
What? He's from outside the walls. Well, fuck me. I don't know what brings you here, but watch your back, Pilgrim. And stay away from the PKs. They ain't no one's friends.
This time with a biomarker.
Carl said if you show up to bring you around so he can introduce himself.
What a nice change from wanting to hang me.
And remember, humanity created a civilization that turned out to be a colossus on clay legs. We cannot make the same mistakes.
He didn't want to, he had to. You were a threat to everyone.
Of course.
Do not listen to the ideologies preached by fools calling for reconstruction. There will be no rebuilding. Who would have thought? A pilgrim in the bazaar. Welcome.
Yeah, I'm still alive, despite your best efforts.
It's clear to me you're holding a grudge. But if you were in my shoes, you would understand. We are responsible for the safety of our community. And we treat this seriously. That's why we did what we did. I hope you can forgive us. So, pray tell. What's it like in the outside world these days?
Is gossip all you want from me, Carl?
No. But you came from outside, and you're walking around my flock. So, to set things straight, I need to know if you're a sheep or a wolf. What are you, then?
Yeah, I'm not really a fan of this metaphor.
Yes. I see. Pilgrims are not people of metaphors or poetry. They prefer to act.
Yeah, about acting. I'm looking for Sophie.
Are you? And why, pray tell?
That's my business.
Not when you're on my turf, Pilgrim. But fine, I'll humor you. Your business, whatever it may be, is not a threat to us. After all, you're just one man, and we are many. Go that way. You'll see a giant of a man. That's Herman, Sophie's bodyguard. She won't be far. And I really hope your business doesn't make Herman angry. Farewell, my friend.
That's the Pilgrim? Don't look like much of a sinner.
Sophie, can we talk?
Don't hurt him, Roman. Let him talk.
My name's...
Adam. You're that pilgrim that came to town recently.
You're sure well informed.
Don't have much of a choice. I'm in charge of safety here. Besides, yesterday you made quite an entrance.
I'm looking for a job. Would you happen to know of any?
Looking for a job? I only work with people I trust. You came from outside. They wanted to hang you. Nobody says anything good about you, Pilgrim. Do you want me to trust you? Talk to the people at the bazaar. See if you can gain their trust. If so, then it might persuade me to change my mind.
Hey, you. Yeah, you.
What are you
looking for work, by any chance?